Hey!
Chess training. What do you focus on nowadays when you're hitting chess? What do you start with? What's the main focus?
For me, I mean, size of the chest right now is not a problem anymore. What I'm basically focusing on is, you know, get more detail, deeper striations, and you know, and just, you know, that full, make sure that you have that full look when you walk on stage. You know, size, I don't think I have a problem with the chest. You know, so like I said, striations, detail. And the fullness when you step on stage, that's what comes for me. That's what I'm focusing on when I'm training.
As far as exercises go, what would you focus on to get the striations?
Well, of course, flies. It goes through. I took advantage of the Cypex fly machine. And then there's another machine in the second room where I don't even know the name of that machine, you know. you have the cushions, but you know, we grab it with the hand instead of the cushions.
Yeah, the tech deck.
None of those, and stuff like that, you know. And then, of course, the hammer strength isolation tail machines, just to make sure you really focus and isolate the muscle. And did a good job on this.
So it's about squeezing and feeling. You're not so concerned about weight at this
point.
Not
anymore. Right? I'm not worried about the weight at all. I'm just worried about the heat contraction. If you keep holding it as long as possible.